Very well, Kenny. Let us batter!
Oh, Kenny! Kenny, knock it off!
How about you try? I can't make love to you until we get a king-size bed. Okay. Kenny, could I talk to you over here real quick? Kenny, I don't quite know how to tell you this, but I'm not sure home economics is right for you.
Whoa.
Well, your cooking is unsatisfactory, your sewing skills are below average, and, frankly, I don't think the odds of you marrying a nice, rich man in the future are very, well, good.
Google?
No. I think you should consider transferring to shop class. Now, very few students are severely injured in shop class.
I wasn't from South Park. The pipe store could be anywhere between here and Denver.
Well, we better get working.
Cartman, you go.
Okay, Kenny. I'll bet you $100 you can't light a fart on fire.
It's way shorter.
I don't think we're female groupies or random sluts.
Kenny's a random slut.
Well.
Oh my god! Kenny killed Death!
You bastard!
Guilty! I thought so!
Alright, let's do this!
Alright, Kenny, you know what has to happen. Sock bath! Everyone wash Kenny with the soap and dry him off with the sock!
Wait! Stop it! Stop it! I can't let Kenny be sock dried.
I thought I was the only one.
Me too.
But that means Kenny was lying. Sock bath! Sock bath!
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
Kenny, do you by chance know what happened to my Playboys? Kenny, answer me.
Kenny, hey, Kenny.
Oh, hello.
Listen, Kenny, we need to talk about your new girlfriend.
What about her?
Oh, boy.
Kenny, we know you really like this girl, but...
But what?
Well, we've heard that she's...
Kenny, your girlfriend is a notorious whore. She even gave a kid named Dave Darsky a BJ in the parking lot of TGI Fridays.
Huh?
Your girlfriend's a slut, dude. He took it pretty well.
I hate you, Kenny.